Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah!
Alright, we're gonna have to fix this. Because that is terrifying. Attack again. Link just flexed. It wasn't very effective. Wop wop. Oh, that was... that was terrible. Okay. Vet Talk. Need to be able to handle the situation. Rebound. Give her toast. 110. Nice, Kel. Very nice.
You can do it.
Yes, I can. You know, I just... oh, crap. You will become... I just realized we might want to give the item to Kel, or sorry, to Hero. That way it removes the debuff of being... Omri did not succumb. Thank God. But it might be a good idea to give Hero the happy so that it removes the afraid. Daisy for the daisy. Give her the TV remote. Give Hero Daisy. There we go. And then we'll go ahead and use skill. Wrong person. Oh, it's snack time, chat. And then we'll go ahead. Pockets. Red. There we go. Okay. Ooh, I see it. I want it. Fries. Ding. Fries are done, chat. Berry smoothie. Oh, that was accidental. Okay. I can't find my teddy bear anywhere. Last time I had him, I'm pretty sure I was wandering through a big pink castle. And if you ever find him, could you get him? I bet he's really lonely. You got it. All right, so light it. Cut it. Cut it. Move quick. And get grabbed. Okay. Oh. All right. What? Oh, there it is. Single block of tofu. Sometimes you just gotta take what you get, chat. There's even an old minecart running through here. I wonder what it's used for. That is a very good question. And cat ears. One defense and speed increase. Let's give him the speed increase. Yeah. So we have a few tracks that we have to get through. And we also got to cut through this. the heck is this thing? It's kind of slimy and smells like bad apples. There's more forest on the other side of the lump. Come on, Aubrey. Smash this thing to smithereens. What's the... You're asking me for help, Kel? How rare. Step aside. I'll show you how to do it's done. We get this strange lump all I've got. Shouldn't we cut the web first? Well, this is embarrassing. Didn't even get it. Guess we should find another way past this thing, huh? Yes, let's do that. Oh, I was... That is a lot more terrifying than what was shown before. Okay, that's a rare bear. Bear looks... Wait a minute. The bear is angry! Mock the bear! Counter. Flex. And cook. Ooh! Oh my god! How much health did that take out? Not a lot. Oh no. All right. You know what this calls for, chat? Sometimes in life comes at you fast. Throw some jam at it. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a problem. Right. Oh, crap. Can we attack him? Stop making him angry. Oh. God, the damage, man, the damage. We gotta build it up. You can do it. Bear is happy. All right, snack times, everybody. I was gonna say like, yeah, there we go. Thank you. I'm nervous there for a second. All right, counter. Attack. Oh, snack time's expensive. He's hungry. He's just an angry bear. You know how it is, chat. Maybe don't like. Oh no. Yep, it's whole. Shouldn't that have increased our hit counter there? Really tempted to spoil myself and go read it. What, like the end of the game? We'll get there. Pep talk this boy. It's toast, man. It's breaking toast.
You do it, bear. I believe in you, rare bear.
Hey, come on, guys. There's nine. That was awkward. Bread slicing. Attack. Come on. Bread slice.
Omri.
Damn it. Didn't get it.
650 experience, though. Holy crap. If he's not rare, that... Oh. I'm just gonna go back here. Get some health. Okay, let's try it. Let me check out over here. Look at that. Oh, oops. Yep. And... Nope. Got it. Nice little mechanic. Very, Ocarina of Time, by the way. Is he back? Oh shit, he back. He that is not a rare bear. Oh. Fear is still fear and you can't out... Okay, damn it. I thought I could try to outsmart the fear. Pep talking. Flex it. Show them muscles, buddy. Show those muscles.
Wall masters, yep.
Be kind of great to see the Wall Masters in Breath of the Wild, too, by the way.
See, now this just happened. This is ready to go.
And we're going to go ahead and do a lovely counter and a nice little rebound here. He's ready for the healings. And let's get that attack one more time in there. Did not go through, actually. That's a bit of a problem there. Don't worry, we're gonna beat the crap out of a rabbit. Or not. Well, biscuits. So, that's weird. I didn't get any attack. I think I can turn him into a slice. But just a slice. No. Yeah, you wanna do that.
Ooh! Get that strong muscles! Leo, hey buddy!
Morning! Hey, how you doing? What's this game? It looks interesting. It looks like a turb-based RPG like Undertale. It's kinda like Undertale. Like Undertale had a baby with Earthbound would be the best way to describe this. It also has, how do I say this? It's heavy on like the emotional like weights and trauma. So we just found out that we are currently in like our own headspace ish, right? Like memories, imagination, that sort of thing. Our reality is like our older sister's dead. We don't know why. Everyone here is much older. We're still friends with Kel, and we're kind of friends with Hero in the upper right-hand corner. Aubrey, the one above us, keep in mind, our character is the, like, black and white character. Aubrey, the one above us, is kind of like the school, like, the town bully now. But she's got her own issues going on, and, yeah, it's so far really, really good, but all the battles are turn-based. You found nachos. Team Spirit. I got Spirit. Yes, I do. I got Spirit. How about you? Okay, so, give me a second here. I'm gonna run back. What are we fighting? We're kind of fighting enemies in general, like, around us, but what it seems like we're actually fighting, like, the true villain is depression and inner demons and anxiety. We're slowly overcoming fears such as heights, spiders, and kind of like working up to something more extreme. You're afraid of drowning. Oh shit, like, see that right there. Gotta find the last track here. I wonder if we look at the floating mirror, your friends smile warmly behind you. Okay. But to put this quickly and easily, you play Omri, right? Omri is your like imagination name. Aubrey is sort of like your tank. Kind of bubbly, but tends to have a, she tends to fight quite a bit with Kel, who is sort of the dense but lovable goof. And then you have Kel's older brother, Kiro, who is your healer. Keeping in mind, in the real life, the real world, Kiro is coming back from college, trying to go for a doctor. Kel is getting into the basketball team, I guess, in high school. Aubrey is the local bully and somewhat delinquent, but she's got a whole thing going on with her. And we are the shut-in who's going to be moving in 2 days. Did we go this way? I think we did, didn't we? Yeah. Good. We'll take out the spider bunny. Hero is afraid of spooters, as most people are. Okay, pep talk. So the combat system in this, by the way, deals with emotions, anger, sadness, and happiness. And each one has a status effect that you can apply to the group or you can apply to your enemy. So like right now, I got to give Hero a little bit of a pep talk so that he can handle this, the bunny spiders. But it has a little bit of like Persona-esque group attacks, but yeah, it's pretty good. Okay, we're gonna slash the bunny. We're gonna finish up the other bunny. And then we're gonna go ahead and do snack time for everybody. It's always great when you can take your enemy and turn them into a snack. Let's see here. Snack time. I think I can get another slice of bread here. Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, you're mine, buddy. Ooh. Aye. That's a really good attack, by the way. There's a track back in the north that was missing. Yeah, the thing is, I'm trying to figure out where the last track is. That's kind of why I'm going backwards. Is it on Steam? Yep. Mm-hmm. Hey, found it. What to read? Read every book on this shelf over 20 times already. If only I had something more interesting to read.
Like a joke book.
Hey. No!
No!
Damn it. That's like a nice game. So far, it's been actually really good. I heard that this was used in a RPG Maker, and I mean, you gotta see it a little bit, but it's been so far a pretty good game. Writing's been pretty much on par, and music's been phenomenal, and combat's been pretty good. A little easy here and there, but occasionally it'll just destroy you, so, yeah. All right, there's only one way to get past this, and it's by doing the dumbs. Let us do the dumbs. But I would say one thing is, it does feel like this game's one of those games where you gotta be in a really good headspace. Because if you are not, it might just kick you in a pretty bad hole. So just keep that in mind. That's the only warning I would suggest with this game. Like, it's bright and colorful in the imagination area, but it gets dark real fast. I used to make some games in RPG Maker that made it better. Well, it's kind of like Witch's House or God, I'm trying to remember that like Corpse Father or no, Mad Father. There we go. It's like Mad Father and Witch's House. Kind of like the vibes I'm getting off this game. With a little bit of Undertale thrown in. Basil, are you here? See, in the imagination world, we're trying to find one of our friends, Basil. And in real life, Basil's, he's going through some shit right now. And I'm kind of hoping that when we find his imaginary self, it will somehow help his psychological self or his mental state in reality. And so that there might be some supernatural things going on in this game. That also just might be like a, you know, a facsimile of some kind. I was thinking of playing it after when I was high. Yeah, no, that also, you never know. Basil, where are you? Doesn't look like Basil's here either. Hey, look, it's Mari. Wherever you are, wherever you go, there she is. Mari. Oh, hello, everyone. The thing is, we don't know if Mari committed suicide because her death went hard on every one of us, so much so that our character became a shut-in. Hello, everyone. Y'all made it through the forest. So proud of you. Mari, I'm so scared. Ugh. Hero. This is kind of embarrassing. Quit it. It's times like these I really wish Basil was here. You could tell a hero about how spiders are harmless and good for nature or something. Maybe then he wouldn't find them so creepy. Not sure that it would help him right now. Oh, hero. I'm going to have to deal with this eventually. Things will only get worse over time. Maybe. Maybe I'll just naturally outgrow it. You never know what the future brings. We're gonna find out when we get back to reality how that's gonna happen. Boy, did you handle it well?
No! No, I didn't.
Alright, let's take a look at our skills here. Hack away. Next three times hitting a random foe. I'm gonna grab that. That's actually really good. Team spirit makes Aubrey and a friend happy. Let's go with team spirit. Actually, hold up. Let's do... Oh, but only... Yeah. Let's do remove twirl. Okay, and then Hiro! Oh. Wait, hold up. Okay, yeah, no, we're good. Go ahead and save one more time. Keeping in... Are you okay? It's almost like a heart has been sucked out of them, chat. Sweetheart might be heartless. Say. Wow, she really sucked these sprouts dry, didn't she? Raising. It's important. Spooter? Is Sweetheart a spider? The hell is... What is that? King Crawler. Oh, hack away, buddy. Hack away. Counter. Flex. Cook. Boom. Bring it. He slices, he dices, he cuts all of your sprouts apart. Oh, that's not good. A sprout mole appears. On top of everything else? Also burned a lot of our abilities there. Okay, how much damage did that do on him? Not as much as I'd want. All right, buddy. Team Spirit. Rebound. Snack time. There we go. Get that extra hit in. You got spirit? Yes, you do. You got spirit. How about you? Snack time! King Crawler eats a sprout mole. Oh, do not tell me you get health back. How much did it get? Okay. It sucked out. Right. Annoy it. Well, actually, no. Wait. That might be a bad idea. Get in there. All right, so the sprout mole comes back up. Kill it quick. Ooh, he missed. He never misses. We have a snack that I can give to the group. That's juice for everybody. Ooh, fries are real good, but I'm gonna hold off on that. Do next turn. One more attack. There we go. Pass to Aubrey. Nice. That's so nice. Oh, wait a minute. I think I can get the bread slice on this boy. I think we got it. Or we whiff it. Omari! Oh my god, please tell me this will work. Don't come in here with me. You may cause toast to my friends, but I will toast you! Lucky Slice. Oh, wait. Do they only level up if they're alive? Okay, that could have gone better. No, they're well, I don't know if their level went up. They got running back, chat. For safety, we do this. Like, hey guys, have fun. Yeah. Just give me that tofu, damn it. We haven't come across any keystrokes in a while. Oh, wait, can I not? Oh, there we go. What does that say? I can't read that. Does it say Sprout Mole Village? Ah, that was hard to read. Okay. Hey, Mari's here. Table full of merchandise of an obnoxious looking person.
Hello, sprite looking, strange looking Sprout Moles. Are you here to see Sweetheart's Quest for Hearts? If so, you've come to the right place. This sold out extravaganza spectacular will be starting very shortly.
Wait a second, I know this show. We're front row tickets, don't we? Ah, I can see it now. Dazzling epic tale about the hardships of romance. Heartbreak. Betrayal. Desperation. Loneliness. Oh, the drama. This is going to be so much fun. Can't wait to swept off my feet.
I don't know. Guess it looks interesting.
That doesn't seem like the right time. But you promised we could earlier. Please, hero, we should at least check it out. Please, 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 please. Well, right. Hopefully this won't take long.
If I may have you show tickets, please.
Okay. Yep. Right here, Mr. Paul. We have our tickets right here. Aubrey reaches into your pocket and out goes the tickets. That was my pocket. Thank you very much. Here you go, Mr. Sprutmole.
Oh my. I can't believe my eyes. These are the front row show tickets. You almost have made some great sacrifices to be here today.
See, that just makes it worse. Because we took out the poor Sprout Moles who were hoping to get to see the show. And we up and killed them.
I applaud you. Forgive me for calling you strange looking earlier. At a second glance, you four are the most normal looking Sprout Moles I have ever seen. Please enjoy your front row seats. Call them normal looking Sprout Moles. Hello, normal looking Sprout Moles.
Alright, hold up. Fidget, fidget, fidget. Hush, hush, hush. Okay.
Hey, you there. You creatures seem like well-seasoned travelers. Could you help me out? My brother lives in the Sprout Mole colony in Otherworld. I want to send him a care package, but I'm afraid of getting lost. Would you be able to deliver for me?
Sure. Sure, he'll appreciate it. Here you go.
Make sure it gets to him safely. I hate Mondays. We Sprout Moles do not dare leave the colony ever since the Great Move. It was a hard time. Many of us didn't make it. Sprout Moles were getting lost left and right. Children were separated from their families. Oh, the horror.
I mean, at least it's all okay now, for the most part.
Wait, have I been taking out kids? Oh, I hope not. That'd be terrible.
Hey, look at this cool thing I drew.
I mean, let's be fair. You may suck at drawing, but somehow the awesome looking S everybody can do.
Do you think we'll all still be friends after we graduate? Despite my rage, I'm still just a mole in a cage.
Ooh, that's just...
I have no idea what I'm doing. This wall is nice and cold.
Yep. Okay.
We are two. We are one. We are twoon.
The puns.
It never hurts to have tofu on you at all times. I know I've gotten out of plenty of sticky situations with tofu. Now look at me. I'm truly the most beautiful sprout mole, am I not?
Hello, sir or madam. Would you be interested in purchasing some fine tofu? Sure. Thank you for your patronage. Tofu! Hang on. Pocket snacks. Tofu's not bad, but not exactly the best.
How dare you speak such blasphemy? It's only common knowledge that tofu is better than when served hot. Are you mad? Any sprout mole with decent sense knows that tofu is better when served cold.
Hey, there's no need to fight. Why don't you two come to a compromise? Who knows? Maybe you're both right. Or maybe you could cook tofu in a way that hasn't been done yet. Somewhere between hot and cold, like, I don't know, lukewarm?
Ew! Lukewarm tofu? That's the worst idea I've ever heard! Even cold tofu is better than that. Lukewarm tofu? I'm gonna throw up. Even hot tofu is better than that.
Well, they found a compromise.
Yes, welcome. You must be here to learn about the best culinary feat since sliced bread. Tofu.
Sure.
C'est magnifique. Here's your tofu trivia for the day. There are four kinds of tofu. Firm, extra firm, soft, and silken. If you wish to know more about the amazing and majestic tofu, feel free to talk to me again.
Oh.
Yes, welcome.
Okay.
The best way to add flavor to tofu is to glaze it until golden, then add a marinade. It will absorb all the flavors until the sauce becomes syrup that sticks to the pan. If you wish to know more...
I'll be honest, I have never tried tofu. I've always heard it's sort of bland, though. Why couldn't the bicycle stand up by itself? It was too tired.
Excellent! You recorded the joke in a joke book.
Quack!
Swish, swish, help! Ah, winter. It may be snowing outside, but winter is time for friends and family. Cuddling next to a warm fire, sharing stories, sipping on hot cocoa, and most importantly, taking a breather after a long year. Winter's the best season, don't you think?
No.
Oh, this does not bring me joy.
Oh my god. Tofu takes on whatever you cook it in and is really good soften in desserts to add protein. Oh.
Oh, autumn leaves, comfy clothes, the smell of cinnamon, the perfect time to cuddle up with a book. With holidays right around the corner, you just gotta love fall. Fall is the best season, don't you agree? I agree. I concur, fall is the best season. I'm delighted that you agree. Here's a gift from me. I hope you find a good use for it.
I got a rake. Thanks, buddy. I got a freaking rake. Wait a minute. Hang on. Who's going to get the rake? Is it Aubrey?
Nope.
Kel? No, no. Who's going to get the rake? Why is there a sprout in the dryer washer thing? Because I thought it was fun. Is a rake charm? Yes, it is. Priestess attack plus three. I'd rather go with the hit rate.
I see that you've tossed your favor in the way of fall. You will receive no gifts from me.
Okay, sorry. I mean, to be fair, fall is the best season because it's not that cold out, but it's also not that hot out. The leaves look the best. And you get perfect excuses to cuddle up with your girlfriend and or significant other. Like, it's all sensible.
Faster men, we must push ourselves to the limit and strive for a brighter tomorrow.
Wait.
Pull the plug. Very large, happy outlet. And all the bugs are dead. Well, I mean, they're not dead, but they're more like they're sleeping. And yes, some of them could be dead. You could make that argument, yes. To be fair, I think that Sprout's actually doing a little bit of cleaning.
Sprout moles, while intelligent, are very obsessive creatures. As you can see, I lack any semblance of self-control.
Sprout moles apparently also very honest creatures. They just haven't figured that part out yet.
Christmas is my favorite time of the year, so why not just celebrate Christmas all time?
Do you want to cut the... No, no, I'm not going to cut the Christmas tree down, dude! That's going to make him cry just over a watermelon? No, no, I'm not that cruel.
It's so hard to get a good night's sleep lately. If only I had something to make the experience of sleeping more comfortable.
Yeah, there's loot. No loot's worth, like, causing pain.
There's a limit to the loot.
Oh, did we go over here?
I am working on a revolutionary technology that will change all life in the colony. Hey, the world.
That is,
Oh god! Careful, child! You could have ruined an incredibly delicate concoction. If the measurements with this experiment are not 110% accurate, the chemical reaction may cause an explosion with enough force to destroy this entire village.
Okay. Ah. Yeah. I win. Orange juice. Combo meal. Life jam. Now, granted, could I have fought him? Yes. Could I have gone the noble, honorable route? Yes. But Neo 2 has taught me against such things.
But you won't cut a tree. Yeah, I won't cut a tree. There is a standard here.